What's up, YouTube? So, the other day I noticed that GameStop is now having Titanfall 2 pre-orders, and you can also get them online at GameStop.com. Now, there hasn't really been a lot of Titanfall 2 news that's really, I mean, everyone kind of already knows if you follow that, you know, they've added a story mode and, you know, some things like that. But now that they're doing the Titanfall pre-orders, it's kind of funny because they did it before actually releasing anything in the game. Like, normally, you know, you have like a launch trailer or something, and then all of a sudden you see it. So it's kind of backwards, but it makes me think that possibly for Titanfall 2, there might be an announcement coming on the 1 year anniversary of Titanfall 1, which I think is March 10th. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's somewhere around there. So here soon, probably within the next, you know, week or two, we might be seeing some Titanfall 2 trailers, which will be really interesting. So I will definitely keep you guys covered on that. I just wanted to throw this up here to let you guys know that Titanfall 2 might be around the corner a little bit sooner than we thought. So I guess with that being said, thanks for watching, and until next time.